हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय लाइव स्ट्रीम। सो हुण अज आपां मॉडिफाई करांगे कार्स। ते मैं हुणे थोड़ी जिहियां कारां खरीदियां सीगियां। पहले आपां उधर चलते हां। और बह जा हुण।
I just need a refill on my anxiety meds. I know, I just got one, but I lost. I mean, they were stolen.
ਗਾਇਜ਼, ਆਪਾਂ ਫਿਰ ਹੁਣ ਆਪਣੇ ਗੱਡੀ 'ਚ ਬਹਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ। ਅਤੇ ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਕਾਰ ਪਰਚੇਸ ਕੀਤੀਆਂ ਸੀਗੀਆਂ, ਉਹ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਇੱਕ ਜਗ੍ਹਾ 'ਤੇ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਜਾ ਰਿਹਾ ਸੀ ਆਹ ਵਾਲੀ। ਅਤੇ ਆਪਾਂ ਇੱਧਰ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਦੇਖ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ ਹੈਗਾ ਕੀ ਹੈ। ਮੇਜ਼ਾ ਬੈਂਕ ਦਾ ਹੈ।
Hi, I'm Bryony. We spoke on the phone. Excuse me. Yes? No, Chad. No, I have to work tonight. No, I am not breaking up with you. What are you, 11? Grow up. Chad, I love you, but this is my career. This is my career. Hi, sorry. Where were we? Yes, okay. I need you to sign this release. Here. And this release. Here. And this release. Right here. And initial here. Great. So that just means the show can go on, right? Because this is show business. God, if I hear that line one more time. Anyway, this is Arena War. Show business for the selfie generation, marketed by the baby boomer generation with a testosterone patch and a web browser that he uses to search youth hobbies. My God.
Hey.
Oh, here he comes now.
What do you think about the national anthem?
The national anthem?
Yeah, the national anthem. It's like a sports event. Patriotism is back. It's like heroin.
But it's not a sport. Our tagline is, this isn't sports, this is life and death.
Well, it's gonna be a sport someday. I mean, like football and soccer, only in cars. I mean, young children will one day dream of smashing their brains into a pulp in cars, not the gridiron. These people are heroes.
Okay, I still think the national anthem is a bad idea.
Yeah, well, maybe. What about a rapper? What about a woman rapper? How about one of those people that does things online? Or sex. More sex. Modern sex. Listen to me. I may be a dinosaur, but trust me, Adam still likes to do the nasty with Eve. My generation did not get that wrong. Cars and sex. Get me more sex. Welcome to Alan Jerome Productions. I'm Al Jerome. Love the outfit, by the way. Do you want to drive? Are they going to drive?
They signed a release.
Well, that means something's happening. Hey, this is Vinewood after all. Hey, ciao, Bella. I got to go work out.
Oh, I want to stab him with a fork. I'm such a sellout. Film school. I went to film school. All that money. I want to make art.
Sugar?
It's Bryony.
Hey, for the record, Bryony sounds like a man.
No, it doesn't. Brian sounds like a man. Bryony sounds like I had a narcissistic father named Brian.
That's cute. I like that. I need a green tea up to the booth. And tell all the talent to get out there. We've got art to make.
Okay, okay. All right. You get dressed, take the car, and get out there. Don't break a leg. And then we'll show you around. And good luck. Just sort of smash things and listen to the commentator.
Is Jack Crayley coming in? Where's my tea? I need a tea.
Coming, Alan.
It's Al. Alan sounds old.
About to get underway here. I'm getting sweaty.
Yes, I see. Arena War Records, sponsored by the all-new 4x4 Bravado Bison. Believe in beef.
Al, the goal here is to be the fastest, but also to play dirty. It makes the PC Give Every Kid a Metal Brigade so mad.
That's right, Jock. In this game, you need to cheat, lie, and steal to get to the top.
And once you're at the top, you wonder why there's still an empty hole in your soul.
A hole that can be filled with the purchase of the all-new Bravado Bison.
Or with drugs and cheap women. Then the crying starts. I mean, that was the 90s for me.
Okay.
Down. Time to spice it up with more traps. We need a little more excitement. Player in first has completed a lap.
ਹਾਂ ਬਕਵਾਸ ਜਗ੍ਹਾ ਸੀਗੀ ਉਹ ਬਟ ਯਾਰ ਆਪਾਂ ਉਹਦੇ ਗਰਾਜ ਵਾਲੀ ਸਾਈਡ 'ਤੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਗਏ ਨਾ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਤਾਂ ਚਲ ਚੱਲਦੇ ਹਾਂ
star, which is the most important thing.
I love you. I fucking love you. I love this person. You're going viral. It's like bubonic plague. We've got the new fucking plague. I love it. I want the whole show. Sign them up. Good contract, fair. Partners, this is modern entertainment. I'm back. First I conquered 3D cinema, then I conquered reality TV, then I conquered sequels, and now short format web TV. Thanks to you two. Well, I'm gonna get a star and a prize, and you're gonna get rich. Okay, I need to get an entirely non-erotic, medically supervised massage to calm down. I love you both. We're gonna get rich. I'll see you later. Remember, we shoot after lunch.
Oh my God. Well, now we can breathe. Let me show you around. This is Sasha. He's your mechanic. He gets the cars ready for the show. Sasha, hello.
Hello. Armenia. Techno. Oh, good techno. Techno party. Good car, huh? This is my car. You bring me your car, I make funky.
He's Armenian. He likes techno. I've worked with him for 14 months. It's all I know, too. Come on. This is a garage where you can store your cars and leave instructions for Sasha. It's probably best that you write them down. He's very talented, but evidently communication can be a little limited. Unless you're really into techno, I guess. All right, moving right along. Come on, follow me. And this is your career path. Well, no, this is Peter's career path, who you bought the place from. Peter came to an unfortunate end, but it's why you got the place, right?
Bryony, we are in production here. We are making viral entertainment. Where's my tea?
I have to go. Coming, Alan.
It's Al.
ਬਹੁਤ ਦੇਰ ਬਾਅਦ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਹੁਣ ਆਪਾਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਵੈਪਨਸ ਥੋੜ੍ਹੇ ਬਹੁਤ ਅਪਗ੍ਰੇਡ ਕੀਤੇ ਆ, ਤਾਂ ਹੁਣ ਆਪਾਂ ਚੱਲਦੇ ਹਾਂ। ਦੋ ਮਿੰਟ ਸ਼ਾਇਦ ਮੈਂ B1 ਤੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਵੈਪਨ ਆ ਗੱਡੀਆਂ ਗੁੱਡੀਆਂ ਰੱਖੀਆਂ ਸੀਗੀਆਂ, ਆ ਗਏ ਆ, ਹੋਰ ਵੀ ਰੱਖੀਆਂ ਸੀਗੀਆਂ ਯਾਰ। ਆ ਪਤਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਕੀ ਚੱਕਰ ਆ, B2 ਤੇ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਦੇਖਦੇ ਆਪਾਂ। ਲੱਗਦਾ ਫਿਰ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਕਿਤੇ ਹੋਰ ਗਰਾਜ 'ਚ ਮੈਂ ਸ਼ਾਇਦ ਸ਼ਿਫਟ ਕਰਦੀ ਹਾਂ ਹੁਣ। ਫਿਰ ਆਪਾਂ ਇਹਨੂੰ ਦੇਖਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਕੀ ਹਿਸਾਬ ਦਾ ਅਪਗ੍ਰੇਡ ਵਗੈਰਾ ਕਰਕੇ।
What's it going to be? So, what's up? That looks badass.
ਆਪਾਂ ਕਸਟਮ ਦਾ ਤਾਂ ਹੀ ਖੋਲ ਸਕਦੇ ਹਾਂ, ਸਾਨੂੰ ਪਹਿਲੇ 50 ਰੇਸਾਂ ਜਿੱਤਣੀਆਂ ਪੈਣੀਆਂ। ਮੈਂ ਕੰਮ ਕਰਦਾ ਇਹਨੂੰ ਅੰਦਰ ਵਾੜ ਦੇਣਾ ਗੱਡੀ ਨੂੰ, ਅਤੇ ਫਿਰ ਮੈਂ ਦੂਜੀ ਗੱਡੀ ਮੰਗਵਾਉਣਾ ਆਪਣੀ ਹੋਰ ਵੀ ਮੈਂ ਬੜੀਆਂ ਖਰੀਦੀ ਸੀਗੀਆਂ ਇੱਕ ਖਰੀਦੀ ਸੀ ਉਹ ਮਰੂਤੀ ਵਾਂਗੂ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਸੀ ਹਾਲ ਸ਼ੋ ਯੂ ਬੜੀ ਘੈਂਟ ਆ ਲੁਕਣ ਦੇ ਪਹਿਲੇ ਮੈਂ ਇੱਕ ਵਾਰੀ ਗੱਡੀ ਦਾ ਨਾਮ ਦੇਖ ਲੈਂਦਾ ਕਿਹੜਾ ਸੀ ਮੈਂ ਭੁੱਲ ਗਿਆ
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get back to it then. You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you.
ਗਾਇਸ ਦੀ ਪੂਰੀ ਦੀ ਪੂਰੀ ਲੋਕੀ ਮਰੁਤੀ ਵਾਂਗੂ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਹੈ ਕਿਆ ਬਾਤ ਹੈ ਬਸ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਥੋੜ੍ਹਾ ਜਿਹਾ ਲਾਈਟਾਂ ਦਾ ਫਰਕ ਹੈ मेरे ख्याल से तो मैंने तो लगता नहीं पूरी सेम ही है। क्या बात है, चलो इंटीरियर देखते हैं गड्डी का। इट्स सेम यार, पूरी सेम है बापे। चलो इन्हें मॉडिफाई करते हैं।
What can I do? I just got a heart on. Nice. वरन कैंट आया looking good. I think I just got a heart on. Nice.
ਗਾਇਸ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਕਮੈਂਟ 'ਤੇ ਦੱਸਿਓ ਆਹ ਵਾਲੀ ਸਾਈਡ 'ਤੇ ਅਤੇ ਬੰਪਰ ਵਾਲੀ ਨੀਅਰ ਟਾਇਰਾਂ ਦੇ ਉੱਤੇ ਆਪਾਂ ਕਿਹੜਾ ਕਲਰ ਕਰੀਏ, ਵਾਈਟ ਸੋਹਣੀ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਹੈ ਜਾਂ ਬਲੈਕ? ਵਾਈਟ ਆ ਵੈ ਅਤੇ ਬਲੈਕ ਆਈ ਹੈ, ਫਿਲਹਾਲ ਤਾਂ ਬਲੈਕ ਹੀ ਕਰ ਲੈਂਦੇ ਕੱਢੋ। ਸਿੰਪਲ ਠੀਕ ਹੈ ਯਾਰ, ਜਾਲੀ ਮਾਣੀ ਫੁੱਟ ਕੇ ਘੈਂਟ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਹੈ।
That looks bad ass.
ਆਹ ਠੀਕ ਹੈ ਯਾਰ,
here, I'm good now.
कैंड लग रहा है और भी ठीक है कर दें जे अगर नहीं कैंट लगे फिर दोबारा कर चेंज कर देंगे यार व्हील्स का कलर नहीं कर पा रहे अपना चलो कोई नहीं फाइनल लुक अल्लाह तो चलो ठीक लग रहा है माड़े नहीं बाहर लेके चलता है ਉਹ ਲਿਆ ਰਿਹਾ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਨਹੀਂ ਪਤਾ
What's it going to be? So, what's up? done. Good. She's going to be dangerous, all right. What can I do?
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get there as soon as I can. I'll get back to it then.
Sun shines all the time, we live by the beach, and still, every asshole I know complains too much.
What are we doing then? What's it going to be?
Get